Let's talk back to school vaccines. This time of year, kids need more than just notebooks and backpacks. They need to have up-to-date immunizations to stay healthy at school. Here's some pointers that I share with the families that I care for. First of all, vaccines protect against serious diseases like measles and whooping cough, which can be dangerous and which are on the rise right now. These illnesses can spread quickly in classrooms and cause real harm, including to older family members at home or younger babies. And don't forget, older teens need vaccines too, including vaccines that protect against meningitis, especially before they head away to college. Second, some schools and states require proof of immunization to enroll. So getting caught up now avoids any last minute stress before school goes back in and helps keep loved ones safe too. Third, the vaccine schedule is carefully designed. It protects kids when they're the most vulnerable and when their immune systems are ready. Some families ask me if spreading out shots over time is safer, but it isn't. It just delays needed protection. So, talk to your pediatrician if you're unsure what your child needs, because we're here to help you make safe, fact-based decisions. Let's keep our kids healthy, learning, and ready for the school year ahead.